Hi guys, it's Puneet here from Coach. Welcome to video number 3 of this Vocal Riyaz series. In today's video, we are going to be looking at Thaat Khamaaj, which is the same as the Mixolydian mode in Western music. So let us first look at the notes in Thaat Khamaaj. In the key of C, we have the notes C, D, E, F, G, A, B flat or A sharp, B flat or A sharp, and then we are back to the C. So here there is only one difference from the major scale or the Thaat Bilawal, that is instead of the B note, we have the B flat or the A sharp note, that is a half step below the B note. In Sargam notation, this is written with lowercase n, that is the knee now becomes a komal knee or a flat seventh or a minor seventh. So you can see on your screen how it is notated as. Now we are going to be doing the same two exercises as we've done in video 1 and 2, but this time we'll be working with the notes of Thaat Khamaaj.
Sa sa re 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 ga 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 ma 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 pa 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 da da da. ni 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 sa 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 ni 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 da 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 pa 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 ma 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 ga 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 re 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 sa a sa 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 ni 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 da 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 pa 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 ma 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 ga 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 re 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 sa a a
Oh.